Give it up for my imaginary friend, Audrey.